So, hey guys, this is Hisham Clyde R. Abdulhalim from the Section H of Grade 9 Makasandig Campus of Corpus Christi School. And today, I am going to introduce you towards the true meaning and understanding on how and why two volcanoes erupt. So, please join me upon having our own knowledge on how and why volcanoes erupt. And be with me until I finish my presentation for this day. Thank you, and once again, have a good day. So, for the next part of my video, allow me then to show you and witness the progress and the procedures on how I made my own model volcano. So see you on my next part of the video.
Broken are the pieces I've been shaping lately. Focused on the things that didn't make no sense. Guess that growing up was never meant to be easy. Yeah, I got used to doing everything sideways. Didn't really care about how anyone felt. Hiding my emotions down in different ashtrays. Oh, but what is lost ain't gone. No, you can't just let go, 'cause it's a part of you that it will make you strong. Embrace your flaws. I'm not gonna fight back what I've become. Yeah, I got bruises where I came from, but I wouldn't change if I could restart. I ain't gonna hide these beautiful scars. I've been going way too hard on myself. Guess that is the reason I've been feeling like hell, but I wouldn't change if I could restart. I ain't gonna hide these.
So hey guys, then for the next moment, I'll let you witness my own experiment of my volcanic eruption experiment, and then view it at the next part of this video rather. Thank you and see you and enjoy the video.
That what is lost ain't gone. No, you can't just let go, 'cause it's a part of you that will make you strong. Embrace your flaws. I'm not gonna fight back what I've become. Yeah, I got bruises where I came from, but I wouldn't change if I could restart. I ain't gonna hide these beautiful scars. I've been going way too hard on myself. Guess that is the reason I've been feeling like hell, but I wouldn't change if I could restart. I ain't gonna hide these beautiful scars.
Hide these beautiful scars. Fight back what I've become. Yeah, I've got bruises where I came from, but I wouldn't change if I could restart. I ain't gonna hide these beautiful skies. I've been going way too hard on myself. Guess that is the reason I've been feeling like hell, but I wouldn't change if I could restart. I ain't gonna hide these beautiful skies.
So hey guys, this is Hisham Clyde R. Abdulhalim again. So I'm back again, and now this is the time or the moment where I am going to explain further more on what are or how and why volcanoes erupt, how they erupt, and why do they erupt. So this is my answer. So volcanoes erupt in a way of magma rising. So magma rises according to two reasons. So first, because according to study, that its first reason is that molten rocks are generally less dense than solid rocks, and they have a natural tendency to rise, which causes our magma to rise. That's for the first reason. For our second reason, we have second reason, we have our magma chamber, which are being squeezed by tectonic forces, then moves upward due to pressure, which also is one of the reason of our magma, which rises, where our magma rises. So that's for it. And we have here a term under here, which is a term which refers to volcanism, which is a word that refers to a phenomenon or event of eruption of molten lava onto the surface, our surface and Earth. So that's what volcanism, and that's under the question on how and why the volcanoes erupt. We also have different types of volcanic eruptions. So we have phreatic eruption, we also have our Strombolian, Vulcanian, our Pelean, Plinian, and phreatomagmatic. So those are my answer for all those questions. Thank you very much, and continue as we end this video. Thank you. Kaya ito ako, naghahanda ko, madapa ko, mabigo sa ngayon, ayos lang kasi may bukas pa, di na uubos yun, kaya kahit kumukunot na ang noo ko, sa alon natin ay sumusunod na lang, susuyuin ka kahit hindi mo pa mapunuan yung ikaw sa salitang tayo, ayos lang sa susunod na lang. Ayaw kitang bilitin kung di ka pa. So that's all, everyone. So we're all set. So we're already going to end this video. So again, I would just like to thank all of you for listening for this video presentation of mine. Please continue supporting me and support me as always, where I would always support you in return. So thank you, and that's all for our presentation for this video, and may God bless us all. Thank you once again. Goodbye. Have a good day. God bless you.